Diljit, Dosanjh, the music phenom, whose Diluminati tour is selling out across North America, is facing controversy. Rajat Bhatta, a man who owns dance schools, is alleging Diljit is not paying his backup dancers and wants them to perform for free. Now, the backup dancers have not denied this. They jumped on social media to say, yeah, we perform for free, but perform for cultural pride. Cultural pride doesn't pay the rent. Speaks to a larger issue of undervalued Desi entertainment.